my might.
Count upon Surt accepting our aid.
He longs to take the battle to the Aesir, and he will side with whomever can lead him to Asgard.
And they are the fire giants of Valheim. They will join us too.
Shh, we are not alone.
So, you made it this far. You are certainly persistent.
This is your last chance. Join me, or face death.
Oh, what a wonderfully amusing creature you are. And you may yet help me destroy Grimnir.
Author of Vika, alas!
By distracting the guardian of this bitch! Ha ha ha!
Thank you.
Simul fled into Hel, seeking a path to the fabled eternal well of Huergelmir. She had refused the Alliance, but my visions became clearer, and I could see for the first time where the final battle with the Imperium would begin. Ally or no, Simul's fate was now bound to that of the Ulfung.
Well done, my chieftain! You brought the wrath of the Aesir down upon Castra Ignis. But the Bay of Serpents is still heavily patrolled by ships of the Imperium Navy. With their ships prowling the seas, my trade partners are still in great danger. The clans of Thule are still in great danger. But I hear that the Imperium services its ships at the port of Flevum. And I have also heard that wooden ships burn rather well.
Whatever your motives, you do have your uses. Sometimes. Let's go light some Imperial bonfires.
Selling as long as gold changes hands, I am happy.
The sail spar allowed the Ulfung to reach previously inaccessible southern shores. But the waters of the Bay of Serpents were still heavily patrolled by the Imperium. The merchant, Fardine, knew that many of the sentinel ships in the waters between Thule and the Imperial borders set sail from the harbor at Flevum. Landing in secret along the coastal dunes, the Warwolf set off to cripple the strategic port in a devastating surprise attack.
I do not like the food of this foreign sack. Too shit.
I am invincible!
Damn.
for us!